I'm Sharon Chernigle, and I love to do crafts, and I thought I would show people how I do my fairy gardens. Door, and then we painted it and decoupaged it. Now I'm going to start on doing the landscaping in this pot. My tray of moss. And I dampened it a little bit just so it's easier to handle and won't fall apart as easily. So I'm going to put moss all over here. It smells wonderful. It makes me think of spring because I dampened it, so it kind of smells like spring. And a bit. Maybe a little edges, just to make sure it's in there. And when I put my trailer in here, I can put moss around more when I do that setup. When I do this setup, I'll put more moss on, but right now I'm just going to work on the hill. So for this hill, I have many little things that I think look like trees. Good look on the top and the back. These ones are kind of, I'll have to stuff some more stuff in there and get them to stand. I think they look better if they're standing up straight. Where's the other piece of it? Oh, there it is. There was some moss, and I think I need a walkway. Get a few of them on. I'll turn it around and show you. Ouch! That was the finger. Wooden pathway right down in here. So that kind of finishes it off. Kind of nice. Like that. Another one for the other side, but I need a thick one. And the trees sticks this way. So we'll put some glue down here. Let's see how this works. Still breaking sticks. There's another one. Okay, I glued my pond in. I really like it. And I made a nice long trim along this side.
Now I'm gonna clean up my walkway. First, I decided I'm gonna put a few more trees all in along here. Oh yes, and our little bicycle is over here. I'll do that later. So we're gonna put some trees in all along here. So I really like these little guys. They're feeling nice, they stand up good. They're a nice texture, a nice color. So we're gonna stick a few more of those in there. On the edge to kind of make the walkway feel like it's more in the bush. So I keep dripping glue on my house. And I put some of this lighter green moss in. It has a name, but I can't remember what it is. I believe it's called deer moss or something. I just put it by these trees that are darker. I thought they would show up a bit more. Now it's those. Now I want to tuck the bicycle in here. Kind of, if I still can. I can still see it. Turn it around so I can, yeah, like that. So we'll just put some glue on the wheels. Make sure that gets down on the ground. So that she's stuck in there. So it doesn't blow away in the wind. Bicycle here. Pretty sure you can see that. I want to fix this part of my walkway. It's just kind of messy. So I have these nice long stems of flowers. And I'm just gonna kind of cut them up and glue them in there. Let's see how that works. Just right along the edge. Try and be careful and not burn my fingers. And fill those holes in nice. You could use little rocks to do this. You could use one large rock, whatever tickles your fancy. I just decided I like these pink flowers. So I thought I'd just put some of these in here. I don't really like that one there. It's too big. So it's gonna look like a little little ledge along there with the pink flowers. And I'm going to put a log right in. There we go. Let's keep adding them until I think it's good. My favorite part, because I get to be creative and I love to do whimsical things. My little pink bicycle, I think it looks pretty darn cute. Tuck the moss in. Okay, we better turn it around so everybody can get a good view of the walk with the pink flowers. Thank you. I want to fill up this space. So I have a little wooden table. No idea where I got it. Garage sale or somewhere. I'm going to stick it in here. Push it down in. I want it in there lower. So let's move on the legs. Ouch. One of my fingers. Stick it down in there. That should be good. And it has a little wooden chair, which I think is adorable. Wish I knew where I got this. Get more, but probably at a garage sale or even a thrift store in a bag. Now we have our little picnic table. And of course, the picnic table needs an umbrella. And I have an umbrella for it. For it. I don't know what I do with it. Where does the umbrella go? We have this little disc, and we're going to make, put a stick on it, and we're going to make a little umbrella. So that's a nice flat top, so we'll put that for the umbrella to stick on. Put this part in the ground. It in there good. And a little bit of glue on top of that. And we'll stick this little umbrella right on top. I'll move it in closer for you.